brotherly country of Sri Lanka as a consequence of the recent flash floods.
That is
my Prime Minister, like always, for Sri Lanka, whenever it comes to Sri Lanka, there is a standing order that you don't need anymore. So immediately the ship, which was in the middle of the sea, close to the Maldivian waters, so it was directed that they should reach there.
On a request that we have, during the time we know our footprint, and we appreciate all the assistance that has been given, and our citizens are suffering at this moment with the natural disaster that has taken place. Our only comfort, in fact, that we see is that the rain is reducing now, and I hope for assistance will certainly alleviate the problems they are facing. So I thank you very much, and I hope you have a pleasant day. I look forward to reciprocating from Sri Lanka in any small way.